time to get. Oh no! Shit! I didn't change the name of the stream. Oh fuck.
Quick, do it.
What can we do? What do we do? What do we call it? I got it. Oh God. Yeah, don't ask questions like that, Boro. Come on. You think Siege is real life? It's an anime. Please, Japan counter-terrorist faction.
I'm sure they have someone.
That would be so good, though. That'd be so good. Go ahead and invite me, because I don't want
to
play.
I would love to see the introduction to their special operatives.
Oh, God.
No, just think about that for a moment. Cogitate on it.
It would just be so good, dude.
It plays out like one of those crazy commercials.
I mean, I would just love it to start up like one of those like shitty like visual novel dating sims that you get. You know what I mean? Just like showing like...
just starts off with a show of like them not even in their armor, just kind of like, yo.
No, you know how they start. It's like... And it's like stars and shit flying everywhere, and then just like Japanese text that says like the name of the freaking counter-terrorist group, and then it would just be like showing still
placement somewhere on
still
there.
Cuts of like everybody, and like, you know what I mean, like Thermite, and there'd be like a little quote of like Thermite and something he said and shit like that. Man, I love that stuff. Kalen goes ape shit over that stuff. Oh my God. Some openings, man.
I need to get rid of these two dailies.
What are your dailies? My dailies are...
Kill 100 terrorists in Terrorist Hunt. No, thank you. Burn and the other one is eliminate 16 in a single mission without dying.
I got good. Win 15 multiplayer rounds. It's kind of crazy. 2 rounds of Bandit and 2 rounds of Sledge. Sure. Go ahead and toss me that invite, though. Oh, yeah. Yo, it's live, eh? It's probably not live now. It's live tomorrow, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Shitbags.
Is it live now or tomorrow? Published. No, it was when it's published. I don't know.
Invitation sent.
I didn't download a patch, so it's probably not live.
Oh, well.
This will be the last day of balance. Just kidding, it's Siege. His game, but no balance. Please. Comrade, I can't. No. But, Adrian Ken Zima. Karim DZ, okay. Well, I had somebody at work today say, do you know who Goku is?
Actually asked you that.
Yeah, somebody did. I was like, yeah. He's like, from Dragon Ball? I'm like, yeah. It's like, oh, okay. Well, and then they proceeded to tell me a thing, which wasn't, you know, even remotely interesting. It had nothing to do with the show, just Goku's character. Well, it wasn't really about him, but that's not the point. Point is, what the fuck? Like, you know what I mean? It's 2016. You've probably heard of Dragon Ball. You know what I mean? I didn't even watch Dragon Ball. I didn't have TV to watch Dragon Ball. I saw a little bit of the original show once at my uncle's. But, you know, I never Dragon Ball Z, and I wasn't even remotely interested in it. But I still knew Goku, like, you know? It's like saying, you know who Naruto is? Yeah. You know, I want nothing to do
sure
with it, but...
I'm pretty sure that's the longest-running anime, isn't it?
No, fuck no, it's not.
Or, sorry, Gundam takes that, doesn't it? I'm trying to imagine what...
Gundam...
longest-running.
Wow, that's tough, because the thing is, Gundam's, like, a lot of different seasons, but if we're going for, like... Gundam's probably...
Are you talking franchises, or a single...
Yeah, if we're talking franchise, like... Oh, okay, that's good. Probably,
good!
Probably
we didn't
Gundam,
want you anyway.
Though. They just came out.
Skyrim.
They just came out with frickin' Gundam Orphanage edition. Did you see that?
No.
No. That's
Wait,
the
are
new
you serious?
Gundam.
It's actually called Orphanage?
I can't remember what it's called, but it's little it's like, little orphans get the pilot Gundams in like post-apocalyptic land.
Is it just children like running around in a post-apocalyptic wasteland wearing like cardboard boxes and TV aerials on their heads?
Yeah.
I'm a Gundam.
But no, okay, no, it's not like
back
that. That'd
waste
be cool,
reclamation.
Though. Oh, shit. These little drones, though. Come here, little drone. I can't shoot with this gun, so... You win this time, drone. You win this time. There's a drone in this room.
Which room?
Yeah, I don't know where, but...
Alright, let's get on the camera, see what we can see.
Drone's still in here.
Front yard? Front yard? Backyard? Oh, front yard.
I don't know where this drone is at all. I don't know why I have no vision of it, but... Could be in the... Like the hide
just come from back here, man.
What?
This direction. This is technically the front yard with the helipad. I don't know.
Oh, over by you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You think the main door would be
spotted.
The front.
Right, right, right. So there's got to be a drone in the kitchen, then. Or something? I don't fucking know, man.
What did you save on salsa and Toto?
I don't know. I'm still getting spotted. Oh, and Glaz is trying to snipe through the wall. Yeah, okay. Which is fair, because they got drones. I can't see them anywhere, but they do have drones in there.
I'd love to know where all the gunfire is coming from.
It's Glaz. He's trying to kill us from outside because they have drones. He's being a little cheeky fucker. Yeah. Yeah, they're just all camping outside. Oh, Kate, wow. So you know how Peeker's advantage is a thing?
Hmm.
Not anymore.
Do they have enough explosives?
Okay, so I thought Thermite... Shit. I shot Thatcher, and Thatcher killed Thermite for me. Thanks. There's two guys upstairs, by the way. Nice. Okay, I just warned you, though, there are two guys upstairs. They were in master bedroom. Well, no, they're heading towards master bedroom. The Thermite's dead, so they might be swinging around.
Got a body on the floor?
Yeah, that was Thermite. Thatcher was with him as well. Nice, okay, you got him. Nope, they're both dead. Glaz is outside still. And Sledge hasn't come in as far as I know. I'm cameras right now, but...
Grenade.
Yeah, so far just externals have been broken. Okay. Sorry, I don't have vision of that. Well, that's Sledge.
Oh.
I had no idea where he was. I just saw bullets, like, arcing out from...
Wait a minute.
You couldn't see him there. Well, bullshit, he was standing. How many people have you seen? Like, what? There's no way he was standing at the end. You know what I mean? I was watching.
I kind of hoped for better, but...
I kind of hoped for being able to see and not have them just be invisible. Although, maybe that was just me. Why I have to mute you? What an asshole. To be fair, I'm not listening to this guy either. But. We were 4v5, I guess, that round. We really lost because of the drones, but. You know, it was still 4v5. They're top floor. Oh, you gotta say something.
What do you mean I have to say something?
Yeah. Because you're being all quiet, and so you're.
Oh,
Skype
right,
was,
just picking something, yeah. Sorry.
No, it's okay. This Lost is something. Spot. When you start streaming more, you'll get used to just constantly
just
saying shit.
Just making noise.
Yeah. Not, like, continuously making noise, but, like, you'll be better at just flowing shitty,
stream of consciousness.
Yep. Stream of consciousness. It's pretty cool.
As I advance through the woods, packing up Raffle Lobster, who has a sledgehammer strapped to the back, I wonder, what is our Ash going to do? Will he, in fact, fire, or will he just sit there like an idiot?
Yeah, go on,
Ants
go on.
Is swift and coming. He follows.
Yeah, there you go. You go for the the tactical play-by-play.
Oh, so, fuck out of here, no.
I'm going to break the entire garage door so I don't have to worry about it sneaking up on me. Oh, glass just glassed.
We're the tactically fuck? Denying this resource to the enemy. What the fuck?
How are your pants? Are they a little moist there?
No, but I'm glad my trigger missed. Otherwise, I'd have shot you.
What was that? What the fuck? Why? Why? I was too busy being like, what the fuck? Like, he literally walked backwards into
fuck.
Me.
I'm laughing so hard.
I was like, I hear some guy just unloading
with a pistol.
I don't
know how to shoot anymore. I give up.
Reason. Where is that?
Oh, fuck. Kareem. Why Kareem? Karim. Caramel.
Oh, killed a welcome mat in there. No, no, Selfless, don't get back! Oh, fuck, you're dead.
Nope.
Okay.
There's a lot of gunfire coming this way.
Yes! Very good. What?
I was throwing both. I threw the first grenade, you leapt, the other one hit you in the head.
Oh. Okay, so shit, it was over anyway. We won. Easy win. Did we even lose anybody? Are you cop? Oh shit, dude. Oh god. You of all people, please. Ah, oh, man. Didn't expect that. I was like, what? I thought like it was a team chat thing. Like, do you know what I mean? I was like, what are they talking about in chat? Down someone, hit them with a sledge. Oh, sorry, I did get a knife kill borrowed. That's something. Can somebody else give me the medals?
Oh, right.
Yeah. Oh, shit. What the fuck? We got like an infestation going on here. What is this bullshit? All right, well I just killed the drones. No, this one though, guys. This one.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I just turned around.
Where's the other one on the roof?
Yeah, there's just a shitload of drones behind me dancing. Oh, okay. Wow. Someone needs to calm down. Oh, it was pulse. He pulsed. Fair. Oh, wait, where? Whoa, fuck! That was behind her. It said the bolts were coming from behind me. Oh, fuck, no. I was gonna say, there ain't no getting Kareem.
I think we're gonna take the raised route.
Yeah, they're actually
in
basement.
Oh, not, because the enemy has...
So...
No, not Vico.
Right. But they were basement, so got one of the guys that came top floor. Fuck. So that was our guy covering the basement. Two v two, son.
Third left side. Stairs.
Yeah, definitely stairs.
Yeah, but which one? There's two sets.
Somebody walked into my electricity. Okay.
Nice.
Yeah. Yo. Got one over here, top floor. Okay, dead.
Ooh,
heard him breaking in the window.
Nice. I want to see this.
No, it's just standard MP7.
It's no SMEG, but it'll do.
Yeah, if it was a SMEG, that would have been my entire magazine. Also, the bullets would have, like, gone everywhere. I need one more win with Sledge and one more with Bandit. So, sadly, not going to get them both in this game.
I'll take Thermite.
Well, don't worry, I'll just carry the team. That's fine. Just kidding. <Dude. laughs> It's not usual. I mean, I'm normally, like, you know, top 2-3 slot, but...
Why are you guys' ping is that high? What?
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Oh, he means the other two guys. I think they're definitely European, though. So...
Came to the wrong server.
Yeah.
Right, let's see, is it in the kitchen?
I mean, Vico's accent, I heard him. Could be top floor. Nope, it's... Where is it? Oh, it's a bar? Well, it's downstairs? Oh, it is downstairs, yeah. I don't know, maybe. He might actually be American, he almost sounds it. Oh.
If it hadn't been for the paper exploding all over the place.
Yeah. Smeg with a flash hider. That's pro, dude. I like it.
Raffle, no.
What's up?
They don't want me to thermite the doors and lead in, or?
I got the bar clear. If you wanna... Come on, guys. Calm down, everybody.
Alright, I can thermite this if you'd like.
I'll do what you like.
You have a strong man, why not reach the door? My god, I don't get it.
Somebody just shit their pants. We need to clean up.
Go breach the garage door.
Don't breach. I don't know what he's.
What's my pain,
okay? But no, it's alright, just let it go. I don't know what he wants either, to be honest. Kill Pulse.
Pretty sure it's electrified, but let's see if we can't give them a little something under here first. Catch! Wait, did it explode? Okay, apparently grenade projectiles disappear after you die.
Yeah, Jaeger's down. Do we know where the last guy is?
I think he's inside the room.
Yeah, I know he's inside the room. I was wondering where.
Towards the back, probably. Like the stairwell side?
Oh, I pinged him! Yeah, he's far back corner.
These two guys are just waffling. They're like, how do we get in there? I don't know. Guy.
This back corner.
Why does our team have to be bait?
I dinged him a couple times, I don't fucking know. He's,
I'm like watching Glass, trying to figure out what the fuck is going on here. Glass!
Oh, really?
Oh my god. They're bad. He's actually inside or...
He's inside a body. Right?
I thought he was behind the deployable shield.
Oh, is he?
I thought. Go see. I'm ready for this stealth mission. Nope, he's in a body then.
Soldier. Just stairs. Fucking asshole.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah. I gotta feel bad for him there. But no, seriously, like, I blew out a little hole in the bulletproof wall doorway with my grenade, and I was, like, shooting at him through the hole for a while, and we were, like, dinging each other. But he was hiding inside a body, so not all my hits were connecting.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty good on his part. But it worked out in the end, so can't complain. I really thought he was still going to be in the body. I don't know. Running the stairs is, like, you know, decent, but... Like, he knew where I was, so...
Your options were slightly limited.
Yeah. We still got Vico. Just angry as hell. And Adrian, who's also... Oh, they both have animes. Ugh. This freaking neck of mine. My goodness. But I don't know why. Like, seriously, it lasts, like, 3-4 days, it feels like. It's just, like, stupid amounts of anxiety for absolutely no reason. You know what I mean? Like, I get anxiety.
Workload, or?
Know, but, no, like, work's been alright. So, I mean, like, I don't know why. But, oh, well. You know, do what you gotta do. Get the stuff done. Oh, come on, one more guy.
Would like to have fifth player, please.
Please, game, give just one more player. Three new items in your inventory. Oh boy. It's all for Solaris cards. Oh well. Oh, I heard the music of maybe.
Oh, but we're all going to the boat.
Aw, not the boat.
Oh, don't worry. Tomorrow we go to Pakistan.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we
That's
have to invade.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
It's Bin Laden's compound.
Oh, really?
Yes.
We've unlocked Americans.
There's even a downed Blackhawk out in the courtyard.
Oh, my gosh. Is that poor taste? Like...
Nope.
I feel like it might be.
Probably.
Who we get this time? Bruce Leet, but like Bruce spelt like hella wrong. It's almost Bruce like Bruise. Like, is it supposed to be Bruise Leet?
Yeah, man, I'm good at making bruises.
Yeah.
Well, then, why don't you spell it Leet right? Shut up, man.
I don't know. My mom says I'm really tough, but I'm just sensitive. Oh, okay. yeah, I'm Bruce.
And that's
Bruce
why
Lee.
Some people don't have mics.
Freaking Pixie. I love Pixie so much, but like... Oh my god. That is a voice for television.
The ages.
Cartoons, specifically, but... Well, I mean...
Whoa! Drones everywhere.
We're gonna be getting that borrowed, you know? With the... So why are we purposely breaking all the floor things out?
What?
I mean,
what
I normally...
What is this man doing?
I normally do that when it's a good time. Like, you know, if you're running away from somebody or you need to, like, go and sneak. Not at the start of the round so I can shoot up at you. Not normally what I do. Anyway.
Spawn deck, so they're right behind me. Good.
Whereabouts? Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go get
Holy shit, game. I just want to deploy the shield on the stairwell. Please. No? Okay, fine.
I want to get this roof breach thing done. Okay, done. Go, speed bandit. Go, speed bandit. Oh, nicely done, dude. Nicely
done.
Got
one winged another.
What a throw. I heard somebody breaking glass. Was it there? You're insane, man. Get the fuck back in here.
What do you mean?
Oh, jeez.
Is that Glass being a douche?
Isn't he always, though? Nice. He's on the blah 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 blah.
Well, here was the right-hand side of the boat.
Yeah, nice. Wow. Way to carry, dude. I think you killed four? Three.
No, I only got
That's
two.
Pretty good.
I got a piece of the other two, though.
No, you got three. You got three. I was decoy.
That's a good cover story. I appreciate that.
That's me, though. I say that shit all the time.
Ease was planned.
Yes. I wanted to die. Sad face. I think actually we need Ash just in case of shenanigans. That four was kind of BS. I was quite the distance from it. I know that feeling. I've been there, Fox-eyed.
I think we all have.
Yeah. I've also been on the opposite end where you throw the C4 and it's like, huh?
Yeah, these big burly men can't throw a little C4 packet very far.
No, they really can't.
No, if they, like, wound
back. But you can whip a grenade, like, decent, you know, and you can throw a drone across infinity. So, I saw Pulse run past.
In my mind, I see Chonka just throwing it up into the sky and it continues.
Oh, yeah, like, I've thrown them, like, up and over, like, rooftops, like, easily. They're second floor, but I don't know. Okay, we did find it. Oh, no, they're not. They're kitchen, I think. I couldn't quite see what room that was.
Kitchen below the waterline.
Yeah, it's first floor, I think. I really wish, drones... Like, you could see the compass as a drone.
Oh, I forgot I didn't have a silencer on this one. Whoops!
Do you know what I mean? I think that'd be cool.
Say again?
I wish you could see the compass with drones.
That would be nice.
Yeah, because it also tells you, like, where you are. Like, you know what I mean? Drone's ready. What the fuck? Dude,
wait,
look.
Did the drones just fall through the floor?
No, look where my drone is. Turn around.
What the
Like,
I'm pretty sure I saw that land right there.
Yeah, okay, this room...
Clear?
Yeah, this room's clear. I'll lead you in.
Moving forward.
Yeah. You're clear, actually, if you come into the next room as well. The one on your left is clear. The one on your right is clear. Okay. Now, do me a favor and watch my drone. And I'll run up to you.
I'll get into a corner. Where's yours? Alright, got it. Good. I'm watching. Corridor's clear where you left. I can't take over it, though.
Okay. No, that's fine. Ready?
I'm off of it.
So I'm gonna blow that. Sound good?
Yep, do your thing. Wait, is it hostage?
No, it's here.
I hope they don't mind that. Oh, right on the right as soon as you go in.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Shotgun waiting for me. Oh, it's her.
She's dead. It's just a pulse now. Okay, never mind.
Just want to say, if I prime the pin on something, it should count as
I hate that so much. I also hate it when you prime, you throw, and you die, but somehow it doesn't, like...
Oh, yeah,
it,
that
like,
last round at the chalet, or whatever you want to call it. I threw it across the room, it bounced off the wall, landed next to the guy, I got killed, the grenade just... gone.
Yeah, I hate that.
So they're going, no, 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 that's not how that works. You are a peak a second away from being incinerated.
Yeah. I think I might schmocky. Yeah, no one's abusing the map yet, Borrowed.
Don't give them any ideas.
Yeah, like we're talking about the drone, right? Like getting the drone stuck inside the walls. I've noticed people have been doing it in some pretty cheeky spots lately, which is interesting. Oh, this here, though.
We lost Vico.
This is just not a... Oh, really? Did? Aww. This is not a great place to defend, though. It's the worst.
Hit your tree. You can open the door, then put your trap outside so no one will notice.
Yeah, we... I mean, we know about...
Open the door with the time started, then put trap outside.
Am I wrong in, like... I like this guy. He's special.
He reminds me of someone from my childhood. I'm trying to remember who. He spoke very much like this.
Honestly, this is how I imagine Brett to speak.
No.
I found a hack, dude! I found a way to glitch the game! I've done it! Yo, come check this out. You want to see me?
I hear footsteps.
Oh, fuck. Alright. Holy shit, I need to do that more often. That's hilarious. I'm going to do it again. Right here. Oh, it didn't do it there. What the fuck? That was bullshit. I don't feel safe, though. This room is just...
There's a lot of stuff getting broken over here.
Sorry, I have smig, so...
Oh, was that your kill there?
That was a smig.
Oh, hello. Oh, single shot from Sledge. Didn't even see him.
Funny how Foxide was terrible before. But it's okay. He got a pretty good kill. I mean, I was half health, and he just... shot.
Well, he's at the same spot where you killed her, so...
He didn't... Well, I died to him. He didn't actually hit me, which is annoying, but... That's another story entirely. Okay. Bruce Lee was... I don't want to be that guy. Yeah. Go ahead and report Foxide right now. Yeah. Yeah, so the game randomly started, like, lagging, and people started getting caught in places. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Just that round. And you could tell when he toggled, because Borrowed knows exactly what happened is, I jumped down a hole, and it teleported me back up. And that's when he turned on the hacks. Locate the biohazard container. Like, shit.
Could you imagine if you caught your actual son, like, cheating, just...
don't toggle.
Don't you dare be toggling, son.
Yeah.
What, Dad?
Oh, if I caught my son hacking in a video game... Well, not hacking, but you know what I mean. Doing that kind of stuff.
Doing shit like this, yeah.
It's down the floor, dude. I would,
be moderate and fair, of course.
Yeah.
Yes, use your shotgun rounds on me, please.
Shotguns have enough ammo, to be fair. But yeah. 5 seconds to go. So, you notice also we lost somebody as well.
Yeah, we lost Vecco.
Yeah. Oh, I thought we lost somebody else. I thought somebody joined for that last round, did they not? Okay, that's good. But yeah, like, fucking... You can't break in this one. No. What a fucking guy, though.
This is interesting.
Yeah, I don't feel safe here, mind you, but... yep, Foxide... Oh. doing the fox side thing. Goes from absolutely no kills to, oh, I can't be killed and I'm shooting people I'm not aiming at. It's latency, I swear. Oh, Foxeye's outside now. Yeah. There you go. Just care for that.
Okay.
Where was he?
That's completely fine. I want to see the replay on this.
Oh, shit. No, yeah. Pinged me too, sadly.
He fired from the hip, scrolled right, and it went through two metal walls and killed me.
Yeah.
Ubisoft, fix your game, please. I'm carrying an assault rifle. He's not.
No, it's not about fixing the game. It's they actually just fucking turned on cheats. Okay, that's cool. I'm shooting right at this guy. He's standing in front of me. Kills me. I mean, I was on 2 HP, right? But still. Wait, what? There's a guy behind me too, apparently. That's really frustrating, though.
Don't bother.
Yeah, I know, man. I fucking know. I wish you could report someone more than once.
That would be nice. Oh, could you just imagine all of a sudden just someone at Ubisoft sitting there just twirling their thumbs, all of a sudden report came in. Oh. I wonder who that is. Alright, better log, report. We're just scrolling down through the screen.
Video games, though. Fuck, I can't stand people like that. The sad thing is, you know it's impossible to win unless we insta-kill them.
And if I'd been smart, I would have picked someone who can do stuff like that.
I know, right?
Instead of picking Rook.
I mean, Rook is good for team, but that's the problem. Like, Rook doesn't help when you get one shot by somebody who's hip firing midair. At least we have a better spawn this time.
Welcome to the kitchen.
Yeah. Kitchen's not amazing, but it's a lot better than other options. And the problem, too, is roaming doesn't work against someone who has walls, so. Not really in a good place. Where was that? Target detected. Okay. Deploying heartbeat sensor. I heard somebody using a nitro cell. Oh, that was cool.
Bulletproof jalapenos, okay.
Okay, I'm seeing explosions, but alright. They're the floor above you, bro.
Good. Also, sad days when there's two people out there without armor.
Well, not me, thankfully, but yeah. Oh wow. This chunk might be usable in the next patch. We modified the placement zone so it's easier to deploy, the mountain hill and gym tighter spaces, and you can
interact. Holy shit, I actually might start using Tachanka again.
Yeah, it'd be good. I mean, his LMG's not perfect, but something. Alright. Oh, I injured, Fuse. Nice. Did we kill Foxeye yet?
Yeah, I got him.
Nice. I took out, dude, the thing. Do we know where that was?
Yeah, this room.
Oh, okay. Which room across from me?
It's the one, like, I'm looking at right now. He's in here.
Okay. Nice. Very nice and done. Nice. What a fucking asshole, though.
And that was a 4v5.
Yeah. Like, just what a fucking asshole. Feels good winning those rounds, but it's like, it's so hard to do because, like, you have to play completely differently than you normally would. Like, you know what I mean? You have to, like, sit all together and just hope you can just run around cheese and get that fucking, like, one headshot that's gonna stop him. The game was still, like, hella bugged, though. Like, that last round, I killed Fuse. I shot him a couple times, I ran around the corner, and then he went down. Like, what? Like, I mean, like, obviously there's some serious issues.
There are.
No, I know, like, there's issues with the game, but I mean, like, with that particular round, there was some shit.
Right.
Because, like...
So, I will be literally right back. I'm just going to grab a Coke.
I don't understand, man. Hi, 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 hi.
I'm alive yet again.
Oh, welcome back.
We got nanovirus. Alright, what to be?
Jaeger'd be pretty good. Rook'd be pretty good. I mean, you love your Rook. Rook's probably your most played character. Let's get real.
Support the team.
Yeah. Man, I wish I still drank fucking pop. Sometimes you just get that, like, I wish I could.
Well, I'm out of Arizona iced tea.
Yeah, it's not the same thing, you know.
Why not reward yourself with a Coke?
I know, but it's like when I was saying, slippery slope, you know.
Yeah, it's all fizzly goodness.
Yeah. Coke is so good, though. Like, it's not even that good, but it's good. Like, you know what I mean? It's like fucking black coffee. Black coffee's shit, but then sometimes you have coffee and you're like, yeah, that was everything I needed right now. Drugs, everybody. Montane Shield's going to cover a bit of his sides. Awesome. Frost is getting Nitro Cell removed. Oh, she's now useless. Buckshot and Range getting nerfed, thankfully. But he's getting frags. Whoa, huge buff. Thermite's frags are getting swapped for stuns. Nerfed.
That's shit.
Yeah. It's one of the only reasons Thermite good.
Well, that and he can open the doors, but that's it.
Well, yeah, like, but that's the problem. Like, you have to bring Thermite, but for his ability, like, not like, you know what I mean? Not like Thermite's good, it's just his ability is necessary for the game to be played. But it's like, yeah. By stuns, do you mean flashbangs? Or is there gonna be an actual stun grenade? If so, maybe good. But I assume you mean, like, flashbangs.
Yeah, if they're flashbangs, I'm not impressed.
Flashbangs in this game are pretty bad. They're better than smoke, but, you know. I could have shot that drone, but it would have taken out my buddy's foot. 10 seconds left. Like, yeah. 5 seconds left. We didn't reinforce the upstairs, did we?
Plaza's destroyed.
Our Pulse is an idiot, by the way.
Always encouraging.
Yeah.
Yeah, so far it's just the Plaza one that's out.
I hate this Pulse already. fucking hate this pulse. Oh well. It's like I'm trying to do stuff and he's like, nah. Not loud. Alright, okay, I see what he's trying to do though. But like, doesn't mean I like it.
I think they're on the roof.
No. They are already downstairs coming in and they're killing me and like, wow, he like insta-killed me. Oh! Actually report Verbo. Just straight up report him. We might be leaving this game.
Why, what did he do?
He just randomly ran up to a wall, shot through the wall, and killed me two rooms over.
Interesting.
Yeah. So don't be surprised when he kills you through the wall.
I'm more surprised that that got... Oh no, it's Thatcher. That's good. That's a legit kill.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, I'm watching it on the replay. Let's see. All right, he sees me. I'm out a little bit more in the corner than I look like on my screen, but that's okay. That's Ubisoft.
Yeah. No, this guy actually just turned and fired into the wall. Like, for no reason, killed me through, like, several layers of bullshit. And the thing is, he fired, like, just twice, and it was an instant headshot. You know what I mean?
Interesting.
Yeah, our guy's dead here, sadly. Yeah, you see that one little... Look on Bruce Lee. Oh, now Bruce Lee's lagging. Couldn't shoot this guy for shit because he's hella lagging. Why is he lagging so bad? Like, is he just getting fucking played by... I don't know, Thermite toggling his shit or what? Like, I don't know. No, it's weird. Like, he's really lagging. Oh, that nitro was pretty good. What the fuck? Like, he knew he was there. He just shot him with the nitro. Or, like, I don't know how the nitro didn't kill them, to be honest, but... Oh, well. Ash has gotta be low. Did they kill the cameras in there? Yeah, they did. Oh, shit! What?
Hold it. I'm seeing all the bullets all over the place. What?
So was that a draw then? Because he went down.
No, that was a win for the defenders.
But he went down. We saw that, right? And yeah, he didn't hit him with like any of those.
Who can say?
Some operators have stuns instead of flashes, really? Man, that was weird. Like, this match is actually just fucked. Like, I'm just gonna report
that's
that
guy. That's why that point
too. You don't... Oh, hey, whoa! Not sure if you noticed, but Thermite and Eon, the two really questionable people, have the exact same picture.
Hmm.
Isn't that interesting? Do we know where it is?
Yes. Oh, okay. Normal drone super jump.
Are they doing the Jaeger and Rook thing? I guess you don't need Rook to do it, so. Okay. Man. I wish people would actually report stuff, though. Like, you tell them and they don't. Okay, they're already shooting at me. Fucking standard. Nice. Fuck that guy. I'm gonna just go ahead and report Ruby as well. Because pre-firing at people when they come in is not cool. How are we looking here, pal?
Murder holes everywhere.
Yeah, right? I'm feeling it. Oh, I was gonna do the thing, but that works.
Oh, no, I forgot your sledge. Here, it's better. Oh, let me save the,
Yeah, just in case you need that later.
Like now.
Okay.
Oh, hold it. One's on the other side of that wall, right there. I just saw his foot clip through the wall.
Which wall?
This one right here.
Oh, sure, I'll do it. Oh, he didn't take any damage from that. He went towards it, but he didn't take any damage. Also, you'll notice it didn't blow out the, like, fucking walling wall somehow. Yeah, but that went through it. Okay.
That's fascinating.
I don't really know what's going on there.
I wish I had grenades.
Yeah, it'd be nice. Just I had two, around the corner. I mean, mine went around the corner, it just didn't kill the guy. First floor hostiles? Oh yeah, where we are. Oh, Bruce left the game. He was dead though, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Just unloading somebody, they don't take damage because... reasons.
And Verbo knows exactly where the fuck I am.
Dude, I told you, he's actually active.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
I don't have to move over. Fuck this game, I'm out.
Yeah. I think that's probably why our guy left. It's fair.
Yeah, I'd like to know how you hurdle three things at once, because he made it across the room like a madman.
Yeah, and like I said, he was the guy who just, like, pushed his gun against the wall and shot through two rooms at me, an insta-headshot. And you're just like, oh, okay. But, problem is, Ubisoft doesn't give a shit, sadly. I wish they did. I wish that you could properly report people, and I certainly wish that, you could show obvious video evidence, but they don't care. So, another reason why I'm glad I got this game for free. Because it's definitely not worth paying for. Sith Lord 95, I can dig it. Enemy team to climb match, sure. On the other hand, like, Overwatch is one of those games, like, it's worth paying for most people, but I don't find it too fun. I think it's a pretty boring game, and because of a lot of sad choices made to get the game a little too easy for everybody. Whereas this one, it's not worth buying, but is actually fun to play, because I like the whole flanking and tactical element, you know what I mean? I like being able to shoot through stuff. Destructible terrain is really cool. Hot sauce at pom-pom? Or hot sauce tampon? No.
Oh, hey, like, it's that guy that was on our team. No, he's on theirs. Oh, damn it. Why are we back on the boat? I hate the boat.
I'm warming up to it, man.
Oh, you.
No, seriously, though. I'm slowly getting there. I'm like, yeah, they're both not too bad. It's not amazing, but... it's hostage. Ew. Well, we already got, like, some of the most important people.
You better take... yeah, I was gonna say, better take Fuse.
I was thinking about it, yeah.
You know, that thing can clamp onto a metal wall. I don't know why you can't use a special ability on a person.
What, his ult? Or, like, his special?
Yeah, if they come around the corner, smack him with it, click the deploy button.
That would be hilarious. I don't know why you can't use it on deployable shields. But I guess it can't
drill through.
I didn't know
that. Or standing up directly above it while you're deploying it on something kills you too. Who knew?
Yeah, that's so stupid. It's so stupid that it kills you if you're beside it or like anywhere near it. I don't know why it does that, but it's really dumb.
Because Ubisoft.
Yeah. Like, I don't know why that hasn't been patched out yet. You know?
Barely have work in 8 hours.
Oh, shit. Is that just like, hey, you're working?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, lovely. Well, they're not top floor.
Let's see. What am I going to do tomorrow?
They're probably the bottom, then?
Oh, inspection's good. Inspections are easy.
Oh. I think they might be kitchen.
No, now, speaking of kitchens, if I was smart, I would have gone into mine and grabbed some water.
Yeah, I ran out myself. Can you do...
Guys, time out.
Why, Timmy?
Oh, time for, yes.
Time for a snack break.
Oh, this guy fucked me. Thanks. Like, I get a nice hiding spot, and then a drone in the, just, like, I'm just gonna run right over to you and just park on top of you. I'd rather you didn't do that. I hate it when people do it.
Aw, this is cute.
What is?
IQ is operating as my, like, little, door checker here.
Oh, that's nice. Is that you guys breaking in? Yeah.
Although those explosions had nothing to do with us.
No, that was me popping over here by, ish. I don't know what she ash rounded. At all. I have no idea what she ash rounded. Probably not here. Sledge is sledging. Very poorly. But he's doing it.
What are all these explosions?
Yeah, there's a lot of those.
Team, please. Anyway, don't take the stairs. They've got murder holes covering the entire thing.
Oh, the pump shotguns are getting their ranges increased. I like that. Are they? Okay, why did you open that up, Sledge? You little bastard. Where is it? Right. Shit, but that's where the hostage is. What an idiot! Fuck this Sledge, though. Like, fuck this Sledge. I hate him. Oh, I fucking hate this Sledge. I go to, like, use my ability and kill them, and he
Quiet.
Just instantly breaks in.
Alright, fine.
Yep! Yes! Well done, IQ. Good.
What'd she do?
I'm trying to sneak. Trying to be quiet. Uh-huh. So she fucking runs up to me at Mach 10, and as I'm pulling my drone back, it shows three of them running up there like, I see you! Well, you wouldn't if she hadn't...
Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to report him. But yeah. Well, there you go. Fucking awesome. Like, literally the dumbest Sledge I've seen in my life. Alright. It's like, there's very few places you can use Fuse's ability on boat. Because no reason whatsoever, they just didn't think about it. But, well, he returned. We just kicked him, though. We're not supposed to be able to rejoin when we kick you. Yeah, I mean, that's awesome, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I don't know exactly how that guy knew she was there, but take it.
Oh, it's Cyprus. Okay, cool.
Does she have... Yeah, well, we're fucked, because she didn't take,
10 seconds remaining.
10 seconds remain. What will you do?
5 seconds remaining. Just gotta jump in, not instantly die. Okay.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna go poorly.
She was aiming at a weird spot there. I don't know how that didn't kill her. Am I wrong?
No, I'm a little confused as well.
Yeah, he like nitroed right on her. But it didn't work. Okay. Guess now they're all gone. What?
What
is up with Siege, man? Like, it's so fucked up. Like,
I just want to go back to playing SWAT. I want to play the real game. I'm tired of Rainbow Six being so crap. I want to go back and play the old school SWAT games, ones that weren't crap.
Yeah. Is the red dot the one? Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. Well, that's good though. Smaller triangle is nice. I like the triangle look, to be honest. So that's why I use it. I know it's the best. Oh jeez. Man, I don't understand. Like, maybe that's why I'm just so stressed out. Like.
You're not having fun playing video games?
Yeah, maybe that's what it is, right? Like, just everything I play is just like fucking, I don't know, maybe not. This is a really shitty spawn, though. But I was gonna say, like, I'm having fun, but at the same time, it's like...
I'm having fun, except I'm having panic attacks.
Well, no, I'm not having panic attacks because of video games. I'm having panic attacks because I'm just a fucking anxious person. And, you know what I mean? That's just me. Fucking work's interesting, life's interesting, but, no, I just, maybe it has something to do with the fact, like, I never play relaxing games. The only relaxing games I play are, like, not relaxing at all, so.
Oh, come on, Off-World Trading Company's totally relaxing.
That's true, yeah.
Spa, okay, front deck's clear.
Wait, what did he just call me? Oh, wow. Sorry, did you queue us up for the Chinese server?
No.
I don't mind if you did. I got nothing wrong with Chinese people. But, do we know where they are?
Yep. Directly above me.
Oh, shit. Well, there's gunfire everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, that grenade though is pretty good. No, don't get me, dude. Oh fuck, I'm dead. You're dead. We're all dead. Run! Nice. Shit.
I'm just surprised that didn't kill me.
I'm surprised that didn't kill him. He was like right there. Well, you can now skip the boot sequence. Oh my goodness, finally. Games that you can't skip the intro are just frustrating.
Answers.
This intro is not as bad as some, though. It's not like the one where it's like really loud music and it's loading like 10 different like produced by, should be played with AMD, should be, like, you know what I mean? So this one's not, like, that bad, but, like, it's still... 12
different developers?
Yeah, it's still, like, not fun
to sit through. An association with Nintendo, sponsored by...
Oh, that's one thing I hate,
Sega.
Is, Civilization, how it would use the...
Oh my god, their loading screen.
Because there was that whole long intro movie, and you couldn't skip it because the intro movie is hiding the load, like, screen, you know what I mean? So
now
you have to
skip,
like,
the video. You're sitting there staring at the loading menu.
Yeah, but it doesn't have a loading menu, so it's just a blank screen. But it's still faster to turn it off and have it just go when the load time's done than it is to wait for the whole video. So that was awful, though, just waiting on that. I think that was Civ 5, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
At least the menu music was nice.
Oh, yeah, and no, like, Civ's got, like, amazing stuff going for it. Really good game. It's just freaking that intro. It would just be, it's one of those things where you turn the game on, you leave the computer. And if you turn a game on and leave the computer, something wrong with it. Like, do you know what I mean? Just a little something wrong. You shouldn't be leaving the computer.
You've missed all of your shots. You've failed. No, Rook!
I think there's a camera here, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe someone's already killed. I don't know.
Nope, I think it's dead.
That's good. I see, said the blind man. That's how I feel every time I get hurt in this game. I'm like, well, I've been injured. I'll never see again. Okay.
Wait, where did he
die? One of our guys died outside. Oh, shit by me. Like, I don't mind getting killed. I was just surprised that one of our guys got killed outside. Do you know what I mean? Nice. Okay.
How?
You got killed by the same guy who killed our ally outside. I'm just going to preemptively report him. You know what I mean? Friendly last operator standing. I just get a feeling. Okay, well, that was him. Yep.
No.
Yep. I don't know how he had vision.
Look at that plant, though. Hmm. Oh, wow. These shots.
Yeah. It's pretty interesting. It's not the weirdest thing we've seen in this game, but...
No, but it's still shit.
Yeah, I'm just going to preemptively do that, too. Whenever I see someone without a picture, I'm like, hmm... Like, it's not hard to change your picture, and most people are, like, really crazy about doing that.
Then the alternative is you have the lazy people who pick the Xbox display picture.
That's actually a bad thing, Broad. You can now shoot through previously unbreakable car windows. Because that means you can die, outside easier.
California map's gonna have some real problems with that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's actually outside. We're not allowed to go out there. Hmm.
Yep. Yep. It's actually really shitty because... obvious reasons.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a drone in here.
Well, I'm...
Ha! Huh, he didn't spot the hostage because he was too busy staring at me. That's hilarious. I need you to patch this window up so they don't jump through.
Me?
Nah, that's alright, I guess.
Okay.
Fucking... Nah, never mind. It's too late. The drone's already in.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, they went back out. Yeah, well,
eyes on the hostage.
We're fucked. I'm gonna get the one upstairs because I don't think they got that, did they? Oh, they did, thank goodness. Otherwise, Tachanka have a bad day. Also, I don't know why you Tachanka, like, there, but...
I don't know why you Tachanka on this map, period. It's crap.
Okay, well that sounded bad, right? Didn't it sound like someone got exploded? I think Ash Round just happened? Is that what happened? Oh shit, let's just not. Let's just not do that. Alright. We got shenanigans. People are. Oh, did you kill that guy?
Shieldman's down.
You didn't kill that guy.
Oh, though. But Glenfrost is still here, though.
Oh, it's still Glenfrost. Fuck. I was hoping it wasn't him anymore.
Oh.
What's up?
Alright, they were inside their camera, but they knew immediately to instantly stop and look for me.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Because when I'm on the camera, all it shows me is what's through the camera. I don't hear anything until I
shift
back
true,
my body.
That's true, yeah.
Fascinating.
They've improved visibility when looking inside from outside.
Wow. What about looking from the inside out?
Yeah, inside out is the bigger problem. Okay, I know where this guy's at. You still can't look outside for shit, yeah. So it doesn't stop half the cheese. The Ash is right here. Fuck. Loading new mag.
Cameras aren't really proving useful at the moment.
No. Oh, Glenfrost happened. Reloading. Oh, Ash, you cheeky fuck. Cheeky
nice.
Little fuck. Oh, the toesies! Nice. I don't know if you saw that, but his, like, legs started going everywhere. Yeah. The big problem, though, is like when you're inside and you're looking outside, like, it's so bad. Like, not on every map, but some maps it's just like, oh, literally blinded by the light. Like, it's just pure hell.
I just want to know how a game developer's like, okay, this is good, ship it. Well, do you have any chance of fixing what's broken? Nope, fuck it, this is what you get.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, that's just such a dickish business model.
Please buy our season pass.
Yeah. I almost thought about it. I was like, oh, they're gonna have DLC for this. That'll be great. Then we played a little bit. I'm like, no, never.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't even know if we'd still be playing this if it wasn't like free updates. You know what I mean? If we had to pay for the maps, like we wouldn't play it because
I'd
it would
probably
be
have
like
stopped this a
Battlefield.
while ago.
You know what I mean?
Oh, midline.
Yeah, so. Oh, did he kill you? He killed me. No,
Killed
you got
me.
through. Nice. Oh, he
Oh,
killed
I
you?
can. Yeah.
Oh, somehow he killed both. Wow, are you seeing this guy shooting the drone?
Through the
What the
wall?
fuck? Yeah. He's shooting through the wall at the drone. Well, he's just making some really weird. Well, what the fuck was going on there? That's a kitchen again, though, right? That's how Battlefield killed its community. You kill it?
There, finally.
Nice.
Jeez.
They made it so you had to pay for map packs, and then every time you made a new map pack, you'd lose like 30% of people wouldn't buy it. So eventually, like almost nobody had like the last map pack. So servers were running like just a turd. Yeah, whatever. I don't know what our plan is. Oh, okay. Wow. Burnsy was already pre-firing at this window, trying to kill us, which is cool. Thankfully, Hot Sauce saw that. Hot Sauce was like, "No more cheese, not today." You in there with your drone? How's it looking?
Hot sauce can jump through. You can jump through. Heading
Okay, cool.
downstairs. Kitchen's clear for now. Looking for other dickery.
Yeah.
There's one right behind this door. I can't show, obviously.
Oh, that was. Okay, every time Chris kills me, the game really bugs out. He's killed me twice now, and. Okay, he did actually shoot me. Shouldn't have headshot me. Well, he didn't headshot me, but it shouldn't have been 120 damage if it wasn't a headshot. But, Hot sauce, you fucking idiot. Oh, man. Just wanted to get the headshot so we can kill him. That's fine. Whoa! Oh, that guy who shot at poor Summer Chris. I feel bad.
Oh, wow. Hold on. Look at my screen real quick.
Yeah?
Watch this. Well, can't see shit through that.
No, yeah, I know. Oh, there
Excuse
was
me
a
while
guy
I
down that
drive.
stairs. There's a guy around that corner, too. By the way. You're fucked. Yeah, there's a guy downstairs. There's a guy using that horrible thing. He was just down here. Oh. Yeah, Chris, you're getting a little bit of a.
What?
Oh, maybe he's Chinese. And, like, it just didn't load
Wait,
his
hold it.
characters. What? Like, where he killed you? Interesting. I'm just gonna go ahead and just report their whole team because there's just shenanigans going on this match. I already reported those two because, yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, how did he not die? R4C is one hell of a gun.
15 seconds remaining.
All friendlies have been... No, I'm going with no. No part of Bandit was visible there. At all. Like, see what I mean? Like, what the fuck? I guess his gun is of a small profile, but like... You would still be able to see him. You know what I mean?
I think I'm done with Rainbow Six for tonight.
I don't blame you, dude. It's, definitely being a little shitty.
Yep, and Ubisoft still can't sync achievements.
Yeah, yours is so bugged, too. Like... take it easy, man.
Yep, do you want to get other games in, or are you going to call it a night?
Morning. It's already 4, so I might just call it a night then. Maybe it's I'm not sleeping enough, and that's what my problem is. You know?
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Alright, bro.
Take good it night. Easy.
Night, Mark.
Good night, everybody.